Sag Uwe, früh, ich nehm mein Hand, lift der Wand, ding, ich könnt ding, nari. Und bei Akatos, okay, Akatos, ich komm der Lanna, wer du der Essi. Sag Uwe, früh, ich nehm mein Hand, lift der Wand, ding, ich könnt ding, nari.
20 years have passed since a cataclysmic disaster known as the Shift transformed the Earth. This planet, once a paradise for human beings and animals alike, has become a nightmare. A swirling vortex of storms, fires, and eruptions that threatens to devour what little life remains. And yet, life does remain. Animals, certain indefatigable species, have proven themselves able to adapt in ways humans could not. Such species is the sugar glider, a small marsupial, unusually adept at navigating this new and treacherous environment. Sugar gliders, like all life on Earth, now balance on the brink of extinction. Their still beating hearts offer us glimmers of hope, proof that no matter the challenge, life can always find a way. Gliders form powerful familial bonds. Adults and their offspring protect and nurture each other and cooperate in ways that enhance their chances of survival. But no amount of cooperation can avert some disasters. And where there is life, there is hope. This young family of sugar gliders is living on hope. With their nest destroyed and their father cruelly taken, they'll need every ounce of it to brave the dangers of the wild in search of a new home. Young gliders, or joeys, sometimes remain with their mothers until they are 10 months old. At only 6 months, our young glider will need more time at his mother's side to learn the ropes. Every step forward for this Joey is a step into the unknown. His mother and baby sister are the only constants in his life. And his mother has the knowledge and wisdom that come with age. He'll have to follow her closely. He's still young and has much to learn. Sugar gliders are tree-born animals. Out of their element on the forest floor, this plucky youngster must stay alert and find ways to strengthen himself for the arduous journey ahead. Mushrooms and other succulent plant life not only offer nourishment to the sugar glider, but a path to follow. For where plants thrive, other forms of life can thrive as well. jumping, a precursor to gliding, keeps the glider nimble and strong. Skills he'll need if he's to survive this quickly changing environment. A spider. Though small, it has all the markings of the notorious Black Widow. The sugar glider has eaten the highly venomous Black Widow spider. Fortunately, this hardy youngster has the strength to survive this mistake. After some brief unpleasantness, he'll recover. Lesson learned. The glider must master every skill in his arsenal to thrive. And one of his most notable attributes is gliding. He cannot survive without acquiring this primary skill. But to glide, he'll need strength.
The forest floor,
and despite its dangers, comes from food.
Also
provides. Plump cloudberries fruit are chock full of nutrients and tasty too. This is Saviour Island, one of only a handful of ecosystems that remain. Its dense forests would once have offered cover and comfort to this young sugar glider, but no longer. The island is now a deadly war zone of competing species. The sugar glider feels most at home in the trees, and for good reason. The glider's whole body is adapted for the high life of the forest canopy. Opposable thumbs on his hind feet allow him to clasp branches and perform wonderful feats of acrobatics.